Welcome to our channel, where we explore timeless wisdom and apply it to modern-day relationships and self-development. Today, we dive into an important topic for anyone trying to understand the subtle dynamics of attraction, the 9 qualities women notice in men at first glance. While first impressions can sometimes be fleeting, they hold immense power. The way a man presents himself in those initial moments can set the tone for any relationship, whether casual or meaningful. Stoicism teaches us to be aware, intentional, and composed. By embodying these virtues, we can ensure that our first impression reflects our best self. Let's explore how these 9 qualities can be interpreted through the lens of Stoic philosophy, helping you develop both the outward demeanor and the internal strength that women find naturally attractive. Lesson 1. Physical appearance. Confidence over perfection. It may sound superficial, but physical appearance is often the first thing that catches a woman's eye. However, it's not about having perfect looks. Women are often drawn to men who carry themselves with confidence. Confidence radiates from within and transforms how others perceive your outward appearance. A man who is comfortable in his skin, who walks tall, maintains good posture, and makes eye contact, exudes a magnetic energy. Stoicism teaches that we cannot control the bodies we were born into, but we can control how we present them. Maintaining your body through healthy habits, grooming, and fitness shows self-respect and discipline. These traits speak louder than specific features or body types. In your Stoic practice, embrace your appearance without obsessing over it. Remember, self-assurance isn't about looking like a model. It's about being at peace with who you are and how you look. Lesson 2. Body language. Calm, assertive, and present. While words can communicate a lot, body language can communicate even more, especially during first impressions. Women are highly perceptive when it comes to reading non-verbal cues. They notice a man's posture, how he uses his hands, and whether he moves with purpose or fidgets nervously. A calm, assertive, and grounded presence is what resonates most. Stoicism encourages men to cultivate inner tranquility, a calmness that naturally manifests in their external demeanor. When your body language reflects control, composure, and presence, it shows that you are a man who is confident and capable of handling the challenges of life. Practicing mindfulness is key to mastering this. Focus on being present in every situation. When you're fully engaged, your body language will naturally align with your state of mind, open, strong, and welcoming. Lesson 3. Style and presentation. A reflection of inner order. It's no secret that how you dress sends a message about who you are. While women aren't necessarily looking for designer clothes or trend-chasing fashion, they do notice when a man takes pride in his appearance. Your style should reflect your personality and your values. A well-put-together outfit suggests that you have a sense of self-awareness and that you care about how you present yourself to the world. In Stoicism, the principle of order and structure is highly valued. Marcus Aurelius wrote about the importance of maintaining an orderly life. Dressing well doesn't mean wearing expensive clothes. It means taking the time to appear neat, clean, and appropriately dressed for the occasion. It's a sign of discipline and self-respect. When you dress with purpose, women notice that you are someone who has control over your life and your choices. Your external appearance becomes a reflection of your inner Stoic calm and order. Lesson 4. Voice and tone. Deep, calm, and measured. The way you speak, your tone of voice, pitch, and how clearly you communicate is something women notice immediately. A man with a calm, measured voice that conveys thoughtfulness and confidence leaves a lasting impression. Stoicism emphasizes rational thought, which should be reflected in your speech. Speaking too quickly, too softly, or too aggressively can convey insecurity or emotional instability. Women appreciate men who speak with clarity, purpose, and poise. A deep, calm voice is not something you need to force. It comes from inner calm and confidence. If you're grounded in your Stoic practice, your voice will naturally project calmness and control. You will not feel the need to dominate conversations or shout to be heard. Instead, your words will carry weight because they are thoughtful and deliberate. As a Stoic, your communication should be clear, purposeful, and sincere. When you master your tone of voice, you communicate strength without the need for force or aggression. Lesson 5. Eye contact, the window to confidence and integrity. Eye contact is one of the most powerful nonverbal communication tools at your disposal. It shows confidence, attentiveness, and interest. A man who can hold eye contact without making it awkward or overly intense immediately demonstrates self-assurance. Women notice this because eye contact reveals a lot about your emotional state, whether you're nervous, assertive, or at ease. Stoicism teaches us the importance of sincerity and truth. Making strong eye contact reflects honesty and confidence, two qualities women instinctively seek out in men. Eye contact should be natural, comfortable, and consistent. It's not about staring someone down, but rather showing that you're present and engaged in the conversation. Practicing mindful presence in every interaction will help you improve your eye contact. When you are fully in the moment, your eyes will naturally convey that you are focused, calm, and confident. Lesson 6. Emotional control, calm in the storm. Women notice a man's ability to stay composed under pressure. A man who maintains his emotional control during stressful or unexpected situations leaves a lasting impression. This doesn't mean being emotionless or suppressing feelings, but rather having the ability to manage them in a healthy way. Stoicism is fundamentally about mastering your emotions. As Marcus Aurelius said, "You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength." Women are naturally drawn to men who can maintain their cool, even in difficult circumstances, because it shows maturity and inner strength. Emotional control doesn't just come from suppressing your reactions, but from understanding them, learning from them, and responding thoughtfully. When you remain composed in challenging situations, women see that you are not easily swayed by external forces. This signals strength, resilience, and reliability. Lesson 7. Sense of purpose, driven and focused. A man with a clear sense of purpose is incredibly attractive. Women can quickly sense when a man knows what he wants from life, whether that's in his career, personal growth, or relationships. A man who is aimless or lacks direction often comes across as unreliable or ungrounded. In Stoicism, the pursuit of one's purpose or virtue is central. Marcus Aurelius often reflected on the importance of living in accordance with one's values and purpose. When a man is dedicated to his personal mission and is constantly working to improve himself, it shows ambition and commitment, qualities that are universally admired. When you are purpose-driven, your actions become intentional, and this is something women notice from the very beginning. It's not about having all the answers, but about demonstrating that you're working towards something meaningful, which gives depth and direction to your life. Lesson 8. A balanced demeanor, stoic serenity. When meeting someone for the first time, women often assess the man's overall demeanor. Is he calm and steady, or does he seem chaotic and disorganized? A balanced, serene demeanor communicates confidence and emotional maturity. Women appreciate men who project stability and who aren't easily rattled by their surroundings. A core teaching of Stoicism is the importance of remaining tranquil in the face of life's challenges. External events, no matter how chaotic, should not disturb your inner peace. This calmness extends beyond difficult situations. It becomes a way of life. When you cultivate a stoic attitude, your demeanor will naturally reflect an air of self-control and balance. This is highly attractive because it signals that you are a man who won't let the stresses of life affect your state of mind. You remain grounded and present no matter what happens around you. Lesson 9. Kindness and respect, a gentle strength. Finally, women notice how a man treats others, whether he's kind, respectful, and considerate. This is often observed in subtle ways, such as how you treat the waiter, how you interact with strangers, or even how you speak about others. Kindness and respect don't equate to weakness, and in fact, they often demonstrate strength of character. A man who is secure in his masculinity has no problem showing kindness to others. In Stoicism, one of the greatest virtues is treating others with justice and respect. As Marcus Aurelius said, "Waste no more time arguing about what a good man should be. Be one." Women are naturally drawn to men who demonstrate kindness and integrity because it reflects inner strength and moral conviction. True Stoic kindness comes from a place of strength. You are not kind because you seek approval or validation. You are kind because you choose to live virtuously. Women notice when a man lives by a code of respect and fairness, and they admire the strength behind it. Conclusion. When we talk about what women notice in men at first glance, it's easy to think about superficial traits. But the truth is, women are looking for deeper qualities that reflect confidence, emotional control, and inner strength. Through the teachings of Stoicism, we learn to cultivate these traits naturally, not by forcing them, but by living in accordance with our values and virtues.